Powerful lists equal powerful results. That's right. What I want to do is introduce you in this short video on the term smart prospecting. You see, when you're prospecting, you want to begin with momentum. And for me, if we actually have a look at prospecting, we look at the term of high probability versus low probability. High probability leads are ones that you've got data on there, you've got information on their timing, on when they're coming on the market or when they're buying, and you've got a bit of history with them and some rapport. These people are at the top of your pyramid. Down the bottom are people you have no data on. All you may have is a phone number. You don't know any of their history. You don't even know when they're coming on the market, if they have a property. And what I'd like to say to you is that in real estate, I want you to understand that you need to separate what I call the prospecting hours to the preparation hours. You see, you need to prepare your list of people you're going to prospect before you prospect. You don't actually work out who you're calling during your time block call sessions. And this video is all about bringing awareness to you to understand the difference between what I call the prospecting hours and the preparation hours. The preparation hours is where you're creating your list of people you're going to be calling. The prospecting hours is where you're dialing. So guys and girls, I want you to always understand, start your sessions with a list. Rule number two, take notes as you make your calls, handwritten notes, and then enter them into the CRM system. Doing multitasking of calls and onto a computer can take time and lose you momentum. The next thing is try and have all devices turned off when you're doing your prospecting. You need to have your attention on the person that you're calling. Get rid of the multitasking. Don't get me wrong, prospecting, it sucks. It's not the most enjoyable task. I'd rather be at a listing presentation. I'd rather be conducting an auction. I'd rather be, you know, wrapping up a sale with a buyer. I'd rather be negotiating. I'd rather be, you know, putting the sold by sticker up. But I'm telling you, if you can nail 2 to 3 hours of prospecting per day in your life, you're going to have a remarkable future in real estate. Have me as your coach for the next 12 months. It's $2 a day and you get the My Prospector tool in your gym. Your own personalized measurement system that measures how much prospecting you're doing, what calls, what call connects, and what appointments you're making. And it is all tabulated for you with graphs for you to actually work out what your trend line is, for you to actually measure it. What you measure, you manage. What gets scheduled gets done. Let's get you onto the real estate gym and make you a masterful prospector.